All right, welcome back inside our Proactive Newsroom. And joining me now is Don Currie. He is the CEO of Hillcrest Energy Technologies. And Don, it's great to have you back again. How are you?
I'm doing very, very well and always a pleasure to be on. Thank you, Steve.
Yeah, so interesting news release out today talking about bringing on another advisor. And I know you and I did an interview with a while ago about adding an advisor then, but this advisor is vastly different from the last one. So tell me a bit about James Bolen and why you brought him on.
You know, James is an interesting and well-accomplished individual. We're really happy to have him on. So the last time we talked, we had Dr. Burkoff, who is 20 years with Mercedes, very, very, very connected in the EU automotive industry and EV and so on and so forth. So he's focused on that. James has EV experience, but his company that he's worked with or owned now for 20-some years, 30-some years, is one that's developed power systems, solar generator, so on and so forth across the world. Actually, they've done in some very remote areas. So he brings another skill set to the table that when you take these advisors, and I think we'll start calling them consultants because an advisor indicates they're advising us, whereas the consultants themselves, they're more involved, and he's heavily involved in establishing the plan, introducing us to people who he believes would want to deploy our HEI technology, the high efficiency inverter technology.
Don, I want to ask you just about that point you just said there about introducing you to people, because when you've got the track record like he does, as you mentioned, you know, 30 something years in the business, he's obviously connected a pretty good Rolodex. And so that sort of gets you through doors that it may take you months, potentially years to get through when he can just call up and say, hey, we're coming by.
I think our team has done a great job of adding advisors that shorten the time frame. And thank you very much for saying that. That's the goal here, is we're building a team that takes what we know we can do and shorten the time frame of actually commercializing, shorten the time frame of getting this out into the market. So we're having people that are interested in it. There is interest in the HEI. These people can go and knock on doors and shorten the process. We believe that. Absolutely.
Okay. And I want to ask you one last question. That is, you and I talked, just about 8 months ago about a deal that you had signed as far as electric vehicles are concerned. And can you talk a bit more about that and where that's at?
Yeah. Four Season EVSE Technologies, Inc. It's the first time we've used their name. We've said it's a private BC company. They're very, very large in the charging stations. They deploy, they sell, install, deploy charging stations across BC. They're expanding into the East, Eastern Canada, but they're very, very well connected. SU Moon is the owner of Four Season, has been for 20 years. He started it, and he's very, very well connected in Taiwan and in Korea and in other Asian countries. The key here is if you start looking at the total picture, well, we had been talking to them about getting involved in the charging business. We now needed to talk to them and change the business, the discussion, to say, we have a technology, we have to work together to deploy our technology, which may go into the charging business. They're also in power walls, battery management systems, so on and so forth. So when you look at the overall picture, I think what we've done is we've said, here's our technology. We're surrounding ourselves with the right sort of people. Again, Four Season, we believe, will be able to help us get our HEI out there. But more importantly now, we've got representation in Taiwan, Korea, USA with James, domestically, Canada and USA with James, Dr. Burkoff over in Germany, and then Michael Moskowitz, which has a worldwide presence as well. So I think our team's coming together, our technology's coming together, and we're really looking forward to a great 2022.
All right, we look forward to that. We'll leave it there. Don, thank you so much. Great to see you again.
All right, great to see you, and always thank you.
All right, there's Don Currie. He's the CEO of Hillcrest Energy Technologies.